this episode, we are at Cisco Bridges, a very unique area in that it has two bridges that almost cross over and under each other. This area also continues on with the directional running, where both CN and CP use each other's rail lines to make travel more efficient. All eastbounds take one side of the river, and all westbounds take the other side. This area is often windy, and today is no exception. As you can see, the gimbal on the drone is having a tough time keeping the camera level. I really hesitated on producing this particular video due to the terrible events of the Lytton fire. The entire town was completely wiped out due to a fire that was set there. Early reports indicate that it may have been human-caused, not railway-caused, but at this point, the final report hasn't been released yet. The fire went through Lytton literally a week after I went through this area. The town of Lytton is located just to the northeast of these bridges, and I highly encourage you, if you can, to support the town in their rebuilding efforts, whether it's donation to the Red Cross or other donation outlets that are available through government agencies. When I arrived at Cisco Bridges, the CN grain that you see on the right crossing the bridge in the background was already approaching, and I didn't have time to get the drone up. And of course, a CP train came just as I was launching the drone. So we did get a meet, but only part of it because I missed beginning of the first train.